Welcome, and thank you for choosing to serve our community. The City of Mesa has a remarkable legacy of community service and involvement. Today, we have hundreds of dedicated residents serving on more than 20 advisory boards, committees, and ad hoc committees. I thank you for caring for our community so much that you're willing to give your time and talents to assist your City Council in guiding our city. The City of Mesa is providing this orientation to help you in your job as a member of a board or committee. The City of Mesa uses the council manager form of government. This means that the citizens elect the mayor and six council members to set policy for the city. The City Council appoints a professional city manager to manage and lead the day-to-day operations of the city, implementing the council's policies. Each of our boards and committees has a special role and particular focus in our community. We have boards ranging from judicial advisory to parks and recreation. These are diverse areas, but each shares a common function. The role of citizen advisory boards and committees is to advise the City Council on issues and make recommendations to the City Council. Boards and committees work closely with staff, but should not direct the work of the staff. As I mentioned, each board provides advice to the City Council. Depending on the situation, the advice from your board or committee may be communicated to the City Council in a number of different ways. Oftentimes, the recommendations of a board or committee are presented to the City Council by staff as part of the staff report on an issue. Examples include planning and zoning cases, fee changes for recreation programs, and grant funding recommendations for human services programs. Board and committee members often ask, how does my board communicate with the City Council? Well, in addition to the reports I just mentioned, there are many other ways for communication to take place between your board or committee and the City Council. The most obvious communication avenue is through the minutes of your meetings. All board and committee minutes are distributed to the Council for reading and acceptance. In addition, staff reports that are presented to the Council identify the position of the relevant advisory board or committee. Periodically, there may be an opportunity for presentations to the Council and recommendations from your board. Occasionally, the Council may delegate an issue to a board for study and review. We might ask your board or committee to review an issue with staff, possibly hold neighborhood or other public meetings, and then report back with recommendations. In special situations, the Council might hold a joint meeting with an advisory board to review specific issues, discuss and consider policy changes, or gain a better understanding on a topic. Finally, City Council members and I may periodically visit board and committee meetings. Board and committee members are encouraged to attend Council meetings to keep up to date on Council activity. The meetings are also broadcast live on Mesa Channel 11. Just as the citizens of Mesa have specific expectations of the Mayor and City Council, we have expectations of you as a member of an advisory board or committee. It is expected that you attend each meeting from beginning to end. The only way you can be of service to our city as a board or committee member is to attend the meetings. I do understand that an occasional meeting might be missed due to work or family obligations that can't be changed. However, regardless of whether it's called an excused or unexcused absence, if you find that other responsibilities or issues make it difficult for you to consistently attend meetings, I ask that you reevaluate your situation and let us know. Tell us if you can continue to serve on a board or committee. In addition to being at the meeting, it is expected that you come prepared and actively participate in the discussion and deliberations. Before most meetings, you will receive a packet of information about the items on the agenda. Please read this packet, and if necessary, call staff for more information. Even if you have a favorite issue, I encourage you to fully engage in the broad range of topics your board addresses. I understand that many of you may bring special knowledge or experience to your boards, but we expect that you will fully participate and give attention to all issues. Please consider the big picture of the city. Mesa has six council members representing individual districts. Just as I expect that each of them will look out for the best interests of the city and not just the issues affecting their district, I hope that each of you will consider the good of the entire city and not just the best interests of your board or your neighborhood. Before, during, and after meetings, please treat applicants, residents, and staff with respect and professional courtesy. As a representative of the City of Mesa, you may be presenting the only impression that a citizen may have of the city. Please feel free to contact my office or your staff liaison at any time. Again, thank you for giving your time and energy to serve Mesa. On behalf of the Mesa City Council, we appreciate your service and dedication to build a better Mesa. Thank you.